What's up, guys? My name is RJ Wageman. I'm from Newhall, California, local here to LACR, and we're here at the Swapmoto Race Series, having some fun, getting ready for the Paula National next weekend. Raced the whole 250 West Coast Series, did one round in New York in the 450 class as well. It was an awesome time. Came up short of a few goals, but we got a brand new 23 Yamaha 450 here sitting behind me, and we're just kind of shaking it down today. Figured why not break it in practice this morning and get a few gate drops on it before we go racing next weekend. So the plan is to do the first two, kind of see where I'm sitting, and then maybe we can go to Colorado and Washougal, but just all depends on the results. Yeah, so second generation racer, it's pretty cool, man. My dad was a badass back in the day. I still have big shoes to fill. I feel like my brother is kind of backing up those good results that my dad got, and it's awesome. I mean, I feel like the knowledge he can share with us to help us on the track is huge. He owned a motorcycle shop for many years, which really helped us with our bikes and settings and all that kind of stuff growing up. But yeah, it's really cool. My brother now 11th in points this year in the 250 West Coast Series. So him and I can always battle, practice with each other and kind of bounce ideas off each other. And it helps me a lot. So yeah, just having fun with it. And there's nothing like racing dirt bikes. We have our jerky. My brother and I started this up in 2017. This has been super fun. This is a good way to help us go racing and stuff like that. I'm eating some Western right now, and that keeps me busy, as well as working on some dirt bikes on the side as well. I enjoy the sport of motocross a lot, so if I can help people work on their bikes and keep them dialed in, I also do that too, and that kind of keeps my schedule free so I can also continue racing motocross as well. Yeah, exactly. It's pretty cool. You know, we set up at the races and we try to get people to go online and support us. And I feel like, you know, a lot of people maybe a couple years ago would do like a form of a GoFundMe, or, you know, I guess you would say like ask for money. And we came up with this idea on having a form of a product, and it's not just a t-shirt, it's not just, you know, a hat. You get some form of product, and it's cool. We can eat it on race day, kind of get us energized up a little bit, and yeah, eat our meat. People dig it, so it's pretty fun. Website, eatourjerky.com. You can find a bunch of cool things on there, and we do have some t-shirts, we have some socks, and we're always doing some fun giveaways. You follow us on Instagram, it's @ourjerky. Yeah, we keep it fun, keep it loose, and yeah, we hope you guys enjoy it. We also do a monthly subscription. You can sign up, get jerky shipped to your doorstep monthly. So that's been pretty fun, and people seem to enjoy it. Yeah, so growing up, it was pretty cool. I remember like Yamaha Troy back in the day was in the local industrial center where I live. So that was pretty cool. Renthal, of course, was, you know, right there in the hometown as well. Garnet Boots, now Fast House. So yeah, I feel like there's, and I'm probably missing a bunch, you know, from my younger days as well. But yeah, it's super cool. We have a bunch, well, we used to have a lot of tracks that were close by. Unfortunately, you know, most have closed down. I would say the closest public track now is probably here at LACR for us. But, you know, you always hear those awesome stories of man, I'm drawing a blank, on the side of the 126, Indian Dunes. You always hear the great, great stories there, and that's where my dad, you know, grew up racing a lot and stuff like that, and we used to have Piru, so yeah, it's been awesome, and I feel like I've met a lot of cool people in this industry, and yeah, it's good. I think here we can get the job done no matter where you live, but we have a lot of tracks and stuff like that to make it happen. Of course, yeah, I definitely want to thank the Gasper family. I wouldn't have these badass bikes if it wasn't for them. They're a huge part of my program. Fast House, Jeff Hendricks with CMS Racing, he was a huge part for Supercross this year, and we're going to have some fun doing outdoors. Of course, X-Brand goggles, Bell helmets, Astris knee braces. I already mentioned R-Jerky earlier. Thank you to everybody who supports us that way. Recluse, Dunlop, Renthal, Works Connection, Pro Circuit, Throttle Syndicate, man, the list goes on and on and on. There's so many people that really helped me with my program. A good friend, CJ, has been to many races with me this year, and he flies in and out and takes, you know, time away from his family, so that's super cool, and I know I'm missing a lot of people, but seriously, it's been a super fun journey, and I thank everybody that helps me out and lets me live the dream, that's for sure.